Channel 9 here, and I'm your host, Carson Gillihan, and today we're going to be talking about hailstorms. A hailstorm is a weather condition when hail falls to the ground. It can happen anywhere besides high climate areas. Hail forms when thunderstorm updrafts are strong enough to carry water droplets well above the freezing level. This freezing process forms a hailstorm, which can grow as an additional water freezes onto it. Eventually, the hailstorm becomes too heavy for the updraft to support, and it falls to the ground. Now to talk to Anthony about the dangers of hailstorms.
Animals are in great danger during hailstorms. Hailstorms around the whole world are extremely dangerous for any type of animal, even humans. In a lot of cases, hailstorms could possibly kill you, including your own pet. If it doesn't have a sturdy shelter, the most deadly hailstorm recorded was in India. 1888, 246 people died just from hail. So keep your family safe. Now to Roman about how to be safe.
Hailstorms can be very dangerous, and they can be dangerous towards your loved ones, even your own pets. This is what you need to do in case your family gets in a hailstorm and keeps safe. If you're in your car and it starts to hail really bad, one thing you should do is stay in your car and drive to a house or any shelter nearby you. If you're in your house, keep you and your family away from doors or windows. And if someone is out and about, you need to make sure they are safe and take them to shelter. Now to Colson to talk about the fun facts.
A fun fact about hailstorms is that hailstorms move like watery balls in a tumbler, and while hailstorm is in the storm, the updraft usually keeps it in the air until the hail gets too heavy that it falls, causing the updraft, because the updraft cannot hold it anymore. The largest official hailstone ever collected in the U.S., an 8-inch monster that fell in Vivian, South Dakota, in July 23rd, 2000.